Hello everyone. Today we will discuss the properties of rational numbers. Rational numbers have four types of properties. These properties are no different than the properties of integers and whole numbers. We already spoke about the rational numbers and different types of numbers in the previous lecture. Those who missed can view the link in the description box. Today we will learn how these properties have some limitations with different binary operation for rational numbers. What is the binary operations? Binary operations are plus, minus, multiplication and division. First we understand the concept of these properties and then we take some example. First property is closure property, second is commutative property, and third property is associative, and fourth property is distributive. In these property, when we add, subtract and multiply and divide to rational number, then we get another rational numbers. And these properties hold with some binary operation for rational numbers except few cases. Let's take some example. First property is closure property. Check this property for addition. Take two rational number 3 by 4 and 5 by 8 and add them. Take the LCM 4 and 8. What is the LCM 4 and 8? LCM is least common multiple. And write the table of 4. 4 runs are 4, 2 are 8 and 4 3 are 12. And write the table of 8. 8 ones are 8, 8 2 are 16. And 24. Here in these two tables, 8 is the least common multiple. Now LCM of 4 and 8 is 8. अगर आपको LCM की full video देखनी है, तो description box में link दिया हुआ है, आप देख सकते हैं. Now we divide 8 by 4, we get 2, and multiply 2 with numerator 3, we will get 6. And in the same way, 8 divided by 8, we will get 1. And 1 multiplied with 5, we will get 5. Add them 11 by 8, which is also a rational number. This implies rational numbers are closed under addition. Let's check for division. In the same way, we take two rational number 1 by 2 and 3 by 4 and divide them. 1 by 2, when we divide two rational number, then sign will be changed, divide will multiply. And on the right hand side will become the reciprocal. Now 4 by 3. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, we will get 2 by 3, which is also a rational number. That means when we divide two rational number, we get another rational number. But when you divide a rational number by 0, we will get infinite as outcome. In the same way, you can check for the integers, for the natural number. When we divide integer by 0 and natural number by 0, we will get infinite. That means division ke case mein aapki closure property hold nahi karti hai. Let's discuss commutative property. Humne abhi yahan par addition aur division ke liye closure property ko check kiya hai. अभी हम यहाँ पर सब्ट्रैक्शन और मल्टीप्लिकेशन के लिए कॉमटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी को चेक करेंगे. व्हाट इज अ कॉमटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी? कॉमटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी इज ए बाय बी स्टार सी बाय डी इज इक्वल टू सी बाय डी स्टार ए बाय बी एंड स्टार स्टैंड फॉर डिफरेंट ऑपरेशंस. लेट्स टेक टू रेशनल नंबर 3 by 6 and 2 by 9 and subtract them. in the different order. Now here, what is the LCM of 6 and 9? 36. Because 36 is the least common multiple of 6 and 9. Now we divide 36 by 6, we get 6, and 6 multiplied with 3, we will get 18. Now 36 divided by 9, we will get 4, and 4 multiplied by 2, we will get 8. In the right hand side, take the LCM 36. 36 divided by 9, we will get 4, and 4 multiplied with 8, 2, we will get 8. Now 36 divided by 6, we will get 6, and 6 multiplied by 3, we will get 18. 18 minus 8, we will get 10 by 36. On the right hand side, when we subtract 8 and 18, we will get minus 10 as a result. That means right hand side is not equal to left hand side. That means commutative property does not hold for subtraction. Let's take another example for multiplication. Take two rational numbers, 5 by 6 and 2 by 3. In the same way, on the right hand side, 2 by 3 and 5 by 6, and multiply them. What will we get? In the multiplication, we multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. 5 2s are 10 and 6 10 3s are 18. In the same way, 5 2s are 10 and 3 6 are 18. Right hand side and left hand side are equal. This implies multiplications are hold under commutative properties. In the same way, you can check commutative property for addition and division. Let's discuss associative property. What is the associative property? A by B star bracket C by D star E by F bracket closed is equal to bracket start A by B star C by D bracket closed star E by F. And star stands for different operation. What is the meaning of these bracket here? First, we apply the operation second and third rational numbers, and then we apply the operation with first number. In the same way, on the right hand side, first we apply the operation first and second term, and then we apply the operation with the result with the third number. Let's discuss associative property with example for addition. Take three rational number, 1 by 3, 2 by 4 and 5 by 6. Apply the operation on them. First, we solve the bracket. Take the LCM 4 and 6. We will get LCM as 12. Now in the same way, we divide 12 by 4, we will get 3, and 3 multiplied with 2, we will get 6, plus 12 divided by 6, we will get 2, and 2 multiplied by with 5, we will get 10. 10 plus 6, 16 by 12. In the same way, on the right hand side, first we solve the bracket. Take the LCM of 3 and 4, we will get 12 as LCM. In the same way, divide by 12 by 3, we will get 4, and multiply with 1, we will get 4, and divide by 4, we will get 3, and 3 multiplied with 2, we will get 6, plus 5 by 6, 6 plus 4, 10 plus 12. plus 5 by 6. Now take the LCM of 3 and 12, we will get 12. 12 divided by 3, we will get 4, and multiplied with 1, we will get 4. 12 divided by 12, we will get 1, and multiplied with 16, we will get 16. 16 plus 4, we will get 20 by 12. In the same way, we get the LCM 12. And 12 divided by 12, we will get 1. Then we get 10. And 6 divided by 12 divided by 6, we will get 2. And multiplied with 5, we will get 10. 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. Right hand side and left hand side will be same. That means associative property hold for addition. And in the same way, you can check this property for subtraction, multiplication and division. In the case of subtraction and division, this property does not hold. Let's discuss distributive property under subtraction. What is the distributive property of multiplication under subtraction is A by B into C by D minus E by F is equal to A by B multiplication C by D minus A by B multiplication E by F. In the case of subtraction and addition, here no sign are visible. That means it means here is multiplication sign. How we can solve this property? First we subtract second and third number, then multiply the result with first number. And on the right hand side, first we multiply first and second number and first and third number and then subtract the result. This is the distributive property under subtraction, and you can check in the same way for addition. Let's check. Take 3 rational number. 1 by 3, 2 by 4 and 7 by 9. Apply the distributive property of for these rational number. 1 by 3, 2 by 4, 1 by 3, multiplication 7 by 9. First, take the LCM of 4 and 9. We will get 36 as a result. 36 divided by 4, we will get 9. And 9 multiplied with 2, we will get 18. In the same way, 36 divided by 9, we will get 4. And 4 multiplied by with 7, we will get 28. 1 by 3, 18 minus 28, we will get minus 10 as a result, divided by 36. 1 multiplied with 10, we will get minus 10. And 3 multiplied by 36, we will get 108. In the same way, we can solve on the right hand side. 2 multiplied with 1, 2, and 3 multiplied with 4, we will get 12, minus 7 ones are 7, and 9 threes are 27. Now, we take the LCM of 12 and 27. What is the LCM of 12 and 27? Take the LCM of 12 and 27. Divide by 3. 3 fours are 12 and 3 nines are 27. In the same way, with 9 fours are 36 and 3s are 108. For the LCM, you can check the link which is given in the description box. Now 108. 108 divided by 12, we will get 9 as a result, and 9 multiplied with 2, we will get 18, minus 27 divided by 108, we will get 4, and 4 multiplied with 7, we will get 28. Then answer will be minus 10 by 110. That means right hand side and left hand side both are same. This implies distributive property of multiplication over subtraction hold for these three rational number. And in the same way, you can take three rational number and check for the addition. Now, I will give some exercise for your practice. First question is, check 1 by 9 multiplication 3 by 7 for closure property. And second is, take A by B is equal to 1 by 9, C by D is equal to 7 by 36, and E by F is equal to minus 2 by 9. Check these 4 distributive property for addition. Do this exercise and put your answer in comment box. For now, please share, subscribe and like this video.